Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. In this video, we are going to take a look at how to install the machine learning library TensorFlow on an Ubuntu 18.04 server. A couple of things to note before we get started. This video assumes you have Python 3.4 or higher installed on your server. Additionally, I'll be working as the root user. During the first step of this tutorial, you will install a package with apt-get. This is the only part of the tutorial that requires a privileged user. Let's get started. First, install Python 3-venv with the following command: apt-get install Python 3-venv-y. Next, you'll create a Python virtual environment by running this command: Python 3-m venv venv. After that, activate the virtual environment by running source.venv/bin/activate. You should now see /venv preceding your normal shell prompt. This indicates that you are now working within your newly created Python virtual environment. Any Python packages you install while this environment is active will be isolated to this environment and will not impact your system Python. Next, you're going to need to upgrade some of TensorFlow's dependencies. Run the command pip install -U pip space setuptools. Finally, install TensorFlow by running the following command: pip install TensorFlow. That's all there is to it. You now have a working TensorFlow installation within a Python virtual environment on your Ubuntu 18.04 server. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kv or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.